Today is going to be the most amount of LD score I've summoned. Or is it? Actually, I've summoned more, actually. Today, we're doing 128 for the first person, Ali in the chat. Next up, we're going to have 200 for another person. And for the last person, I think we almost have another 100. So today is filled with LD score, okay? So first, let's go to... This is global. So we're going to go to the Epic Global channel. Let me check out his monster collection. My man does have some good LD 4-star. He does have this as well. Pretty insane. Some great 4-star selection right there. Not too shabby. I don't have these three units. They are like my most wanted LD 4-star now. Oh, I don't have this one too. I don't have these four LD 4-star units. Holy shit. Here we go. Good luck, buddy. And I think we can turn this off now. I'd rather get you like a Veronica or Laura, to be honest. And let's jump right into it. Good luck, good luck. We're going to do a bit faster, okay? Because we do have a lot of scroll to go through today. So if I sit here and take scroll slowly one by one, that's going to be forever. What do I think is the fastest Tashar transport? I actually have no idea. I don't really pay attention that much to that though. Because I don't think it makes a big difference anyway. Starting off with a light puree. Full free-to-play? Oh my god, another free-to-play LD summon session. I am killing this man right now. Shit. The rates are ass. What is this? I stopped playing this game for 2 years. Came back 2 weeks ago. Now I could do solo R4. Finish Trikaru. Oh shit. Guys. I shall not say anything, okay? Willow Whips, if you're having fun with the game... Incredible, man. Incredible, okay? Just have fun. If you don't have fun anymore, just stop playing. But if you have fun, it's all good. I think he didn't have this guy, I saw. It's a new unit, actually. Man, just finished farming Trikaru. God damn it, who's gonna tell him? I think every LD spark lags a little bit just now. But none of them were LD5 LD sparks. Is that? Dude, this guy is nuts on defense. Do you care about Siege? I hate that guy so much. If I try to tank him, he will demolish me every time. Hate that unit so, so much. Okay, Dark Sniper. Wow, the rates are good again. Okay, great Rift Beast unit. Does anyone use that thing in PvP? It does so much damage, but it's never a PvP unit. Wow, the rates are really good now. Oh my god, grats. Dude, I hate these units so bad. I hate these units so freaking bad. I don't have it. My guildies, they all have them because they're great for like G3 siege defense. And I have to use the shitty defense unit called Kinky, you know? Kinky in G3 siege is like food. Ashura is the new kings now. Kinky is too free-to-play friendly. Everyone knows to deal with Kinky. So sad. I want that unit so bad. Hello, Aris. Thank you so much. Welcome to the stream. Summon LD for me this time next year. This time next year? If I still make content, yes. Who knows what I'll be doing this time next year? Right? Will I still be playing Summoners? Or are we having a free LD5 event? You never know. I think... Nowadays, if you save every LD scroll you get, you probably get like 100 a year. Am I right for that? I did some small calculation the other day, and I think you can get like 100 a year. Right? I don't know. Maybe. The hell is that? Ew. 150? Wow, that's a lot, actually. That's quite a lot, isn't it? Oh, no! Ali, this is our last hope. No. Damn, we got so many lightning, but we didn't get the LD5. No, it's not the LD one. I thought it was the 5-star. No. All right, guys, our target for today is down to 2 LD5, okay? 3 is a bit too optimistic. Yo, thank you so much for the summon session, man. I'm so sorry I couldn't get you amazing things. I hope you will continue to play and he does have a lot of good LD4s. I even have Kinky here. That's so good. Some history. The Panda Man here. Last time I summoned for him was this time last year. Exactly almost a year ago. I summoned 500 LD scroll for him. 500! And he saved 3 years for that. Oh my god, he even prepared... Dude, he even prepared the water for me. That's crazy. But this time we have 200 LD scroll. I think... Is it 200? Alright. 180s LDs on this man account with some other stuff. We're probably gonna get some LD scroll here. So I want to add color to your name because usually there's like no color. But this one can give you color. So if everyone type 1 right now, everyone name will have like a slightly different color. You can try that if you want to. That'd be insane. Oh la la! Oh my, I don't... See, everyone has like different color. Look at that. That's so cool. What color are you? Anyway, let me get you a new unit. Good evening, Mr. Drock. Hello, hello. I can smell the 5-star holy scroll, so we don't have to hesitate with a skippy skippy. Come on. Okay, this one's different. Bruh. What do I do with dupes, Panda Man? I'm the green color, something I don't have money. Hello, Big Papa. How you doing? It's still one more blessing, though, so we can keep going. Do we buy LDs with dupes? Is that the way? Is that the way? What is my secret to staying young? Being born Asian. It helps a lot. Buy blessing. Or you can... Oh, I can buy LDs. I'll buy LDs. Let's buy LDs, okay? Don't buy blessing. Blessing's lame. We buy the LDs, bro. Being Asian and... sleep early and drink a lot of water, and that's pretty much it. Genetic diff, by the way, just saying. Birthplace diff. Like, there are so many Asian that are like 40 plus, but look like they are 20 plus. Especially like actors or Korean stars and things like that. They look like 20 something, and then you Google them, they're like 40 something. It's insane. Damn, where's the extra double dupe? Come on. Showed up, buddy. This one. Oh, you know what? Christina's actually pretty good. Not joking. Christina, legit, actually pretty good. One of the best arena offense unit out there. All right, we got Christina. Congratulations, Panda Man. Not too bad, not too bad. I kind of like that unit. The other one is not that bad too, but Christina is just like way better, I would say. All right, we're done with the legendary. Oh, wait, not yet. Shame on me. Not quite yet. Oh, my. Wait, is it one of... Is Fire Dokkaebi Lord a dupe? I mean, if it's a dupe, we're buying LD, so we don't have to care, right? We're gonna keep going. God give you peace before sleep, but you decide to play RTA. No, the worst thing is, you are about to sleep, but then you said to yourself, maybe I'll do one RTA match. Oh, hell no. That is... you don't. You just don't. You never do that. It never stop at one match. Ever. Even if you win that match. Even if you win. It never stops. It's not even one more. Like, just do one and go to sleep. You know? You're on your bed. Lights are off. Blankets are on. you're about to go for a good night's sleep, and maybe just one RTA match. Oh my god, so many nights, all the way until fucking 3 a.m. Just one match. Oh, what the hell is that? One day this guy will have a better leader skill, like his brothers, and then he can be funny. One day. That's how you finish C3, exactly. Exactly. My mother's already 72, but most of the time people think she's 50. Dude, the other day I brought my wife to the barber for her. I mean, wouldn't call that a barber. What do you call that? Hairstylist? And the hairstylist thought that she was secondary school student. Turn out she's older than the hairstylist. Dude, my wife got the age skill point on max, bro. She's cheating the system. They probably thought I'm her dad or some shit. Wife review. Wait, was that the win, Angel? Nice, we got all three. Hairdresser? Yep, something like that. All right, we got the all attribute scam scroll done. Oh, we got a 9-year legendary. Nine dupes, right? Oh, wait, you only got three. I thought we're going to get like 9 option. Maybe, or only 3, right? Or something like that. By the way, guys, somehow I don't have a single win Ninetale Fox in my entire box. I don't know where they go. I do have an awakened version of that, but I probably fed that for a fusion. But I just realized the other day, I have not a single win Ninetale Fox. All right. Huh. Wow, he actually won. He is a Siege gamer. Very interesting. Any New Year plans? Not really. I do have a proposal trip for a friend. He's coming from Malaysia over, and we're gonna do that for him. That's gonna be fun. Wait, what scroll was that? Wait, hold up. What the? Yo, what? Wait, what scroll did I do? Wait. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god. That came out of nowhere. Holy. Congratulations. Wait, what scroll did I do? I think I did a 9-year special scroll. That's like the old attribute, right? Wow. We haven't touched the LD scroll yet. That's insane. Holy. I don't even know what scroll I did. It just came out of nowhere. Hell yeah, dude. SWC scroll. Wow. That's nice. That's cool. I take that. Wow, that is crazy. Poor Ali. I'm sorry, Ali. You have to watch this. Wow, that is insane. Is that light? Imagine. Is that light? Transcendence. We're done with all the normal scroll, right? We need to do this. Come on. We got 3 blessings. We actually got like 5 trans scroll. Let's go. Boom. Here we go, boys. First one. Fuck, Carlos! Where's mine? Huh? Where is mine? Stop appearing for other people, you fuck. Stop doing that to me, man. Dude, 2024, this screen will be my summon session. All right, 2024 resolution is this screen that you're looking at right now will be my screen. not this. Oh man, that sucks. Oh god, dude. Unbelievable. Stop, stop. Don't tease me again. Oh. All right, Zabala. Let's go. Good thing we got blessing, huh? One last blessing. Don't be double dupes. Don't be double dupes. Don't be... Oh, it's actually double dupes. It's not even siege unit. Three more LD score. No. He's missing so many 5-star. He's missing a lot. I gotta get him new siege unit. Like a liar. He need that. Bro, what the fuck? Should buy LD scroll. I'm buying LD scroll. Yeah, fuck blessing, guys. Fuck blessing. All right. Who cares about blessing anyway? He told me I can do what I want. So I'm gonna buy LD scroll. What is that? Is that a dupe? Probably a dupe. Yo, AW. Thank you so much. All right, guys. Now the real adventure begin. Let's go. We're going to switch the location a little bit to be nearer to the water. And here we go. We got Volantis, right? Insane. Now, we are going to get... What else would we pair really well with Volantis? A Nephthys, right? What pair really well with that? Would be a nice little Nephthys. Oh, that little jiggle. Damn. I felt that lightning was a little bit different. Dude, I don't even have this unit. This unit is so fun. I hope he doesn't have that. All right, we got both color for him. So now we want the little sparkle. Wow, the rates are popping. Unlike the previous account. I mean, victim. The rates are kind of popping. Not bad, actually. But I think it's going to be like a dry middle section. Maybe, potentially. The middle section might be a little dry, but at least we got some lightning to start. We got like 4 lightning in 30 scroll. That's pretty good, I would say. See, it's going to average out. When you get like a lot of lightnings, you know that the next 30 scroll or 50 scroll is going to be like shit. Misty, I heard he's gaining popularity in siege defense, being kind of tanky and also does good damage and debuff. Oh shit. Oh, Horror Heroes. Scroll 72. Oh, really, huh? Oh, really? Are you come to a staff? Because if you are, you better bring me that juice right here. Hi. My man didn't get it. Maybe it's scroll 69 though. Boom. Maybe this is going to be the one. Maybe this is going to be the one. You got to be fucking kidding me, bro. Sheesh. Let's go. Wrong color, though. Wrong color. But hey. We take that, okay? Is that new? Do I have to ask that? So we got 2. We are hitting the quota today. I told you guys the quota for today is 3 LD5. We got 2 so far. Okay. Whoa, that is crazy. What if the next one's going to be back-to-back lightning and back-to-back LD5? Imagine. See, I told you we need to get to the water. Come on, I want one more. If I get 3 for him, I got 3 earlier in the last summon session, 500 scroll. If I get 3 today, he's going to be over the moon. I'm going to be over the moon. Oh, not back-to-back LD lightning and back-to-back 5-star. That'd be insane. Mm-mm. Wow, we got both LD 5-star. We got 1 dark and 1 light. That is crazy. My heart bleeds. Poor Ali, the first guy we summoned for, he got nothing. No way, dude. No way. Come on, big fat guy with a hat. That's gonna be insane. Let's go Tian Lang. Imagine. Boom. Ah. Gonna do one of those skip once in a while. Just to get that quick burst of nut. Sometimes that feels really, really good. Sometimes, okay? It's like, boom. Oh! The fuck? Yo, the big fat nut, baby! Oh my god, no way! Oh my god, shit! Three! Oh, we got him three! Holy shit! That is insane! Three! Oh, we're not even done! We are not even done, baby! We're not even done! Yeah, I got him three lexical. Three! Dude, and two of them are good. And we're not even done yet. Oh my god, we're not even done, bro. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. This is a big fat guy with no hat, though. Big fat guy with a hat, we need that, right? Bro, we got him three, how the fuck? How the fuck did I get him three? This is the most I've summoned. Wait, no. I got him three last time. So if I want to break the record for my LD rate, I need to get four LD5 today. And we still have another account to go through. We still have another one to go through. Wow. If I get four, this will officially be the most LD5 I've summoned in one session. That'd be quite insane. Dude, we could have had more LD scroll if we didn't buy Blessing. Imagine buying Blessing, bro. Cringe. Don't buy Blessing. Just buy more LD scroll. That's where you get... That's where the fun is, right? Blessing's not fun. Dude, Speedy Stripper. Defense Breaker. Almost Maximilian, okay? If I get a Maximilian now, oh boy. The nut I'm about to burst is gonna be all flooding. Wait, what? Damn. That's why they will never give you free LD5 event. Because the emotion of getting an LD5, it just... Like my brain is now clouded by just pleasure juice. Something like that, you know? The happiness is insane. Holy moly. Jara? Imagine a Jara right now. Oh my goodness. Dude, every lightning is insane. Every lightning is just so intense. Good evening. Hello. Rahul was also okay. Relax, dude. I won't wish that on anybody. Last 10, baby. Last 10. Boom. Big rock guy. Big guy with a rock. We want big guy with a hat, though. Not a rock. We don't want the rock. We want the hat. Dude, all the LD5 I've summoned for him, and he told me in Discord. He never said anything in Discord. And then I summon him a fucking Trashar. And then he's like, Trashar! Oh my god! This guy is funny, bro. Last scroll, baby. Boom. Ah, man. That was good, though. Maybe we get a 5-star here. And then we're gonna summon. I mean, we're gonna buy 3 LD scroll. Okay. Wow, 2 lightning. That's pretty good. All right. That was a great summon session for Panda Man. Moving on to the third account. Man, I'm so happy for him. Last year, I got him 3. This year, I got him 3. Feels good, man. Feels good. All right, I can see my man is level 73. He is slightly demotivated to farm. Look at that energy. So will this summon session revitalize this man? Or will it crush him to the ground? We got 50. You got 60 LD scroll here. Does he have any LD5? He does have Nephthys. Oh, look at that. Dark Panda, Dark Horse. He doesn't have any light 5 star. He does have Nephthys. Look at him. All right. Ew, so crowded. Oh, it's all so crowded. It's crowded up. Oh, both the water sources are overflowing. Is there more? Oh, there's another water spot here. Oh, this one is like overflowing. Overflow is my favorite anime. Huh? All right, here we go. See, I suss out all the sussy people in the chat. All the people who understand what I said. You're very sus. Yeah? You know exactly what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. You know. You know that I know that you know. The greatest anime of all time. All right, let's see if we can get one LD5 and 60 scroll. It might happen. You never know. You never know. I don't know that anime, but I'm sure it's great. Oh, really? It's just a great brother, sister, like, friendship anime, pretty much. What's it about? It's a family affair stuff. Pretty fun and exciting. Why Shelby love the waterfall? Because it's wet. You don't want it to be dry, right? you want this summoning hinge to be wet. I feel like the light Chloe, what's her name? Iona is being underused right now. She can heal, cleanse, buff defense, and revive. I think she's being a little bit underestimated for siege offense. Seems like a very useful unit. For like a save offense team. Because now she can buff defense actively for 3 turns, which is like not bad. Oh my god. All the lightning went to Panda Man. Prison school. No, I don't watch that. That's like very naughty. We don't watch that, okay? I like RPG anime. Like Healer Reset or something like that. What? Oh no. It's not looking good for this man. I am destroying this man too. I am destroying another man. Where are all the lightnings? I know, right? I think I made my wife watch one anime. Did I make her watch any anime? She still refused to watch anime, but she watched the One Piece live action. How does that work? And she liked it. Unbelievable. Come on. Boom. Oh no. We are not upping the LD5 in this stream. We hit the quota today. I set the quota to be 3 LD5. We got 3 LD5. So We hit the quota, okay? We didn't go above and beyond, but we did hit the 3 LD5 today. See, the wrong waterfall. This one is falling out of the thing. But anyway, that was the last summon session for the day. That was not bad. That was pretty fun. What do we have? 69 normal scroll. All right, I kind of want the blue angel as well. So let's try for that. And let's go. I believe chat and we went for summon pack. I hope it's going to be worth it. Okay. I hope it's gonna be worth it. Dude, imagine Carlos. That'd be insane, right, guys? That'd be so insane. Imagine the guy with the sword, not the samurai, though. Not the samurai. I want the guy with the sword and the gun. I think they have sword and gun, right? The weapon master. If no Carlos, random ban. True. Who voted for someone, Park? Raise your hand right now so I can ban you randomly if I don't get Carlos, okay? Raise your goddamn hand. I see you. Hello, Davo. I'm doing good, man. I'll be doing better if I summon Carlos right now. That'd be insane. That would be insane. Okay, I don't want to do 9 scroll. That is kind of lame. So we're going to buy one more, okay? I don't have blessing, right? I don't. Carlos! Ah, oh, imagine. I'll bust a nut. I'll bust a fat nut. Okay. We got nothing, which is pretty normal for summon as well. It's okay. No 20 speed re-app. We banned Rune Pack Voter. True. True. Oh, damn. Everything is looking very, very bad right now. All right. See, guys, we go to the water because I am always... What the fuck? Why am I... I have become the things I hated. Even my island is crowded. Get out of here. Stupid tree. What are you doing there? My island shall be clean of these impurity. Okay. And Comtus shall bestow upon me a great new LD5. For me, I've been a gentle, not naughty boy. Unlike Cray. We've got new LD5 every single day. Unbelievable. Let's go, baby. If Craig can get Nephthys, I can get Nephthys too. Boom.
Oh, 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 hey, hey.
No, no, why you not black? I want the black one. No. Wrong color. I don't need this one. I need the black one. Bruh. Oh, man. I don't have her, though, so she's kind of new, actually. Back to back, though, maybe. Boom. Oh, no. Well, no. You pulled Pat a few days ago? Hey, grants, dude. Pat is great. No. My black one. I want the black one. Ah! Satch. Big Satch. The great Satch is here. All right, guys. That is going to conclude today's stream. Thank you so much for hanging out. Much appreciated. And thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the show. This might be the last stream of 2023. And I will see you guys in 2024. Maybe, maybe not.